A lot of people might think of their favorite on-air weather person when they think of a meteorologist, but not all meteorologists are on TV. We rely on weather forecasts to guide us daily. Depending on what a meteorologist says, we might decide on something different to wear and venturing outdoors for a hike or a swim, rather than staying in and working on a puzzle or watching a movie. Meteorologists study the weather, climate, and the forces that cause these changes in our environment. During their college years, they have classes that are heavy in math and physics. These subjects help obtain a better understanding of the atmosphere. All types of meteorologists have this similar experience during their undergrad, although some continue their education and receive further degrees, refining their focus in certain specialties. Some of these specialties include climatology, severe weather and tornadoes, tropical cyclones, hydrology, emergency management, and agriculture. The job market is very competitive in meteorology. Often, meteorologists find jobs in the public sector, military, federal, and state government organizations, private sector, media, commercial companies, and other industries, or academia, independent or postgraduate research, and professorships. The best way to help secure a career in meteorology after college is to intern and gain as much experience as possible while being a student. The number of meteorologists grows each year, including the number of women and people of color in the field. If you have a love for math and science and intrigued by the world around you, then perhaps one day you'll be a meteorologist too. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Mr. Weather Wednesday.